Let's give thanks to the Lord who protected us, blessed us many years of living blessings. Thanks to the God who really took care of us in the midst of restless and turbulent situations. Stabilize us on the path of faith and prepare us for eternity. Let's give our praise offerings to the King who granted us the privilege to enter into heaven.